From the blue corner, Wobbuffet. And from the red corner, Nidoran. Here they come. The battle begins. That hurt.
Hmm.
counter hits back. It's down already. Wobbuffet suffers from poison. Paris is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. It's Attack Rose. The red corner keeps gaining stacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Attack Rose. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. It's down due to damage from poison. Rico is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Trico starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Flygon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Dragon Pulse! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Spinda is sent out! Flygon burrowed its way underground! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The battle is getting intense! Flygon starts to attack! A small hit. The red corner deals out multiple hits. Spinda got so tired that it's now confused. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move can't hit the opponent. Flygon desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.